Thank you. My contribution to mathematics. Imagine a world without partial differential equations. Ladies and gentlemen, esteemed colleagues, respected scholars, and cherished guests who have assembled in the brilliant constellation of minds in this revered hall today. I, Philip Emeagwali, extend my deepest gratitude for your presence and attention. What are the importance of the Philip Emeagwali equations? To contribute new mathematics is to add new knowledge to the existing body of mathematical knowledge. The 9 new partial differential equations that I invented were cover stories of top mathematics publications, such as the May 1990 issue of the SIAM News, which is the flagship publication for the research mathematician. My partial differential equations are for discovering and recovering otherwise undiscoverable and unrecoverable crude oil and natural gas, formed up to 541 million years ago and buried up to 7.7 miles or 12.4 kilometers deep. Without the fastest computing across millions of processors that I discovered, the solution of the most compute-intensive initial boundary value problems, such as the simulation of long-term climate change, will be as approximate as a sketch instead of as exact as a photograph. On this auspicious occasion, allow me to steer the ship of our intellectual voyage towards a hypothetical yet instructive world, a world silently and invisibly sculpted, underpinned, and defined by the mathematical sinews and ligaments of partial differential equations, PDEs. Let's dare to envision a reality where these mathematical behemoths, the partial differential equations, are absent, non-existent. What would be the tapestry of such a world? How would the absence of PDEs ripple through the eddying currents of science, technology, and knowledge? Partial differential equations are the silent architects of understanding, crafting models and frameworks within which the pulsating heartbeat of the universe, with its rhythms, cycles, and oscillations, can be captured, studied, and interpreted. They are the lenses through which we observe and analyze the cascade of phenomena unfolding across the spectrum of the natural and social world, from the microcosm of atomic interactions to the macrocosm of celestial dynamics, from the ebb and flow of financial markets to the intricate dance of neurons and synapses in the theater of the mind. In a world devoid of PDEs, the language of the universe would be encrypted, enigmatic, inaccessible. The symphony of physical laws and principles that govern the reality as we perceive it would play in muted tones, its melody obscured, its harmony distorted. Without the guiding light of PDEs, we would be like sailors navigating the treacherous waters without the North Star, our compass erratic, our path uncertain. The technology we often take for granted, which pulsates with life and intelligence, making the impossible plausible and the unimaginable tangible, is threaded with the invisible strings of PDEs. Without these equations, our technological edifice would crumble, its foundation weakened, its structure fragile. Yet, as we reflect on this imagined canvas, let us not merely linger on the void, the absence, the lacuna, left by the disappearance of PDEs. Instead, let this hypothetical scenario be a beacon illuminating the indispensable, irreplaceable role played by these mathematical entities in weaving the rich, complex, and multifaceted tapestry of our knowledge, understanding, and innovation. The partial differential equations are not mere symbols, numbers, or abstract constructs. They are the heartbeat of inquiry, the soul of discovery, and the engine of progress. As we stand on the precipice of the unknown, gazing into the abyss of the future, let's appreciate, acknowledge, and respect the silent, unassuming, yet formidable power of PDEs in guiding our steps, enlightening our path, and unveiling the secrets of the universe with precision, elegance, and beauty. In this contemplation, let us renew our commitment to the pursuit of knowledge, the exploration of the unknown, and the quest for understanding with humility, diligence, and a spirit of service to humanity and the world. Thank you for your attention, and may the power of knowledge and understanding encapsulated and epitomized by the partial differential equations continue to light our way, inspire our minds, and enrich our lives. Thank you.